Morning guys, how's it going? Been a while. We're back again. Guess what? Another brand new plane. We're in 913 Echo Golf. Brand new, out of the box, fresh from the factory. Taking it on a flight today. I haven't been back. I haven't been videoing for a while, so sorry about that. But we're back. Cameras are set up, ready to rock and roll. Not sure what we'll do. It has to be kind of a cross-country flight. No touch and goes today because the plane's still running on mineral oil. Might just go for breakfast somewhere. Plan in mind, so if you want to join me, there it is. Jump in. Let's rock and roll. Sunday morning, Mother's Day. Happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there, aviators. But come on, let's go flying. Right? Let's do it.
Cessna 7-9er 8 Lima Alpha, Roger. Southeast departure on request. And verify you're coming out of Echo Ramp.
A from 9 Lima Alpha.
November 8 Lima Alpha, taxi to the Bravo run-up area via Bravo and advise when run-up complete.
Taxi via Bravo, advise when run-up complete. 7-9 Lima Alpha.
Public ground, good morning. It's Cirrus 913 Echo Golf Alpha Ramp for taxi active northeast departure.
Cirrus 913 Echo Golf, Republic Grounds, northeast departure is on request. Safe parking.
We're over here on the Alpha Ramp.
Cirrus 3 Echo Golf, Roger, runway 1, taxi via what? Delta Golf, cross runway 32.
Delta Golf, cross 32 to runway 1, 3 Echo Golf. Okay, ready to go. Welcome back. Let's rock and roll. Camera's rolling. Good. Let's do it. Thing. Public Tower, good morning. It's Cirrus 913 Echo Golf. Hold short of runway 1 on Golf 9er. Ready for departure.
Cirrus 913 Echo Golf for Public Tower. Runway 1. Actually, hold short runway 1.
Hold short of 1. 3 Echo Golf. Takes a little bit getting used to the new registration. Here comes a guy on final. I had a problem with one of the mounts before. I built a new mount for this wing or this nose camera, but didn't want to cooperate, so back to the drawing board again. So yeah, we'll just fly over to Robbinsville, Connecticut. It's a small little airport that I haven't been to since I was doing my private training. So we'll fly over there and do a full stop taxi back there, and then we might go to the diner over at West Hampton Beach. Then hopefully make our way back home here. Cessna there on final. Dragging it in. There you go. Does it let it
go? Go for runway 1 at Golf 9, line up point.
Line up away at runway 1, 3 Echo Golf.
Okay. Booster, mixture, flaps 50. Lights are on. Final's clear. Nobody's coming. There's a Cessna down there.
Public Tower, this is Cessna November 909er, 709er, holding short at runway 1 with Juliet. For touch and go.
743 Bravo 5, ground point 6, good day.
Ground point 6, good day. 743 Bravo 5.
Echo Golf Northeast Proof, runway 1 at Golf 9, clear for takeoff, wind 0307.
Clear to go off runway 1, copy the wind, 3 Echo Golf.
99709 Republic Tower, runway 1 at Bravo 6, line of point.
2.
Line of await 709.
3.
With Tower 42 Pop,
four.
Visual runway 1.
8442 Pop, Republic Tower, descent
five.
Is your discretion, straight in runway 1.
Full power set.
Your discretion, straight in one.
Heels on the floor.
One,
airspeed's alive, engine looks good. In the green. 65. 68. 70, rotate. Look at that. We're going. 7 degrees nose up. And away we go. There, right rudder.
Altitude. Cessna 709, make right traffic on my 1, clear for takeoff, wind 0505.
Clear for takeoff, right traffic.
Broken, 1500 feet for now.
42 Papa, runway 1, you clear to land, the wind 0506.
Clear to land 1, 42 Papa.
Looking good.
Republic Tower, this is 757 Alpha Delta, holding short, runway 1.
Cessna 757 Alpha Delta, Republic Tower, southeast approved, runway 1.
190, flaps up, flaps available.
757 Alpha Delta, clear for takeoff, runway 1, southeast approved, thank you.
Looking good. Nice morning. You see the city too.
Cheers, 3 o'clock, free change roof, good day.
Change roof, 3 o'clock, off. Thank you.
Altitude. Yep, super gone. 3500.
Tower, Ventura 908, ready to go, runway 1.
Ventura 908, Republic Tower, northeast approved, runway 1 Bravo 6, clear for takeoff with a wind 0107.
Clear to go, Ventura 908, thanks.
Piper, 425, one more departure roll.
425.
Set 709, extend down, I'll clear base.
You got my base, 709.
Time check, this time for a set, flaps are up, mixture's fully rich. Boost pumps on in the climb, climb checklist complete. Switch over here and call this guy.
Get check 121, York approach, SC proximity 3019. Speed 849, your departure. Number 108 Hotel Pasta, contact at the tower 119.3.
Departure, good morning, good speed, 849, 3000, climbing 5000, direct us.
Speed 849 on departure, right dent and traffic 1 o'clock, 4 miles southeast on altitude into 3800.
Looking good speed 849.
Traffic
north vector, contact Bradley approach 123.905.
23.905, get 3 for 9.
Set mixture is required. We'll just lean that out in a second. Engine looking good in the green here. Fuel flow, keep an eye on them tanks. We'll balance them right.
Number 90614 Charlie, contact Bradley approach 123.905.
Check in with this guy.
123.905.
New York approach, good morning. It's Cirrus 913 Echo Golf.
Cirrus 913 Echo Golf, New York approach.
Good morning, about 8 north of Republic, 3,500 for flight following, going to 4 Bravo 8, Robinsville.
Robertson.
November 9013, Echo Golf, Stock 4373, Iden.
4373 with a flash. 3 Echo Golf.
4373.
4373 coming at you. 3 Echo Golf.
Manana 13 Echo Golf Radar contact, 1 mile south of Northwest Texas, Nepal, similar 3019.
Position check 3019 9 Echo Golf, 3 Echo Golf.
866 Mike Alpha traffic, 1 mile northwest of your position, maneuvering near 3000 Cherokee.
Okay, so we're on our way. 435
traffic, less than a mile southeast of your position,
maneuvering near 3000 Cherokee. We're on our way, we're looking good, everything looks good here. Engine's looking good. We'll just go ahead and lean that out a little bit. Serve ourselves a little fuel here.
301, right turn, direct speed.
301, no departure, identify engine 10,000.
Ident and 10,000, available 301.
Available 301, radar contact, 3 miles northeast of New Haven Airport.
Roger, level 301.
Cool.
Bluetooth discoverable.
Hello, 301, contact Boston Center, 135.8.
135.8, hello, 301, good day.
Delta, turn left, heading 280, back here for the ILS 6 approach.
280, 4 Tango Delta, roger.
New York approach, career track 643 with you, 5,500, student pilot solo.
Career track 643, New York approach, Bridgeport altimeter 3020.
And maybe 3020, career track 643.
We're down at 13 Echo Golf, change my frequency 124.07 if you're not already on it. Two-port Tango Delta, descend and maintain 2,000.
Leaving 4 for 2, 2 4 Tango Delta.
7913 Echo Golf, change my frequency 124.07.
We're on 2407 at the moment, 3 Echo Golf.
Thank you.
Must be working two frequencies over there. Guys, nice to be back flying again. Brand new plane. Look at this. I wish I could smell this thing. pretty awesome. There's only about 16 hours on it, I think. So it's just got the reposition flight. Like I said, it was the first
track 121
of the first iPad to connect to the flight stream on it. Pretty cool. Yeah, winter here was kind of hit and miss.
Track 121, roger.
There was a few Sundays I wanted to go. There was a few Sundays that I wanted to go flying, but just couldn't make it happen. The temperatures and
The temperature's aloft and
descent, too far from shore.
You know, there was a lot of cloud cover, visible moisture, so we all know what that means. It's going to give you icing conditions, so I wasn't going to mess with that. And then there was a few other Sundays were really bumpy, turbulence, all kinds of just not fun flying. And there was a few more that I had to work, so that's the reason for the delay in the video production.
Cirrus 913 Echo Golf New York approach, just a radio check out of here.
5x5, 9 Echo Golf, or 3 Echo Golf.
Very much.
Now, can I get a radio check from you?
Second.
Can I get a radio check?
Loud and clear.
Thank you. So yeah, there was, you know, there was a lot of weeks there. The week itself would be beautiful, but then the weekend would turn nasty. So it just stayed on the ground. Just didn't really do anything. But we're back now, spring's here. It's supposed to be like 75 degrees today, so.
Stand by.
Nice to get out and about. Heading over to Robertson. It's an airport I haven't been to since I did my first dual cross-country flight when I started back flying here in America, over here with one of my instructors at the time. And I haven't been back here since, so we'll take it on over there. We'll do a full stop taxi back, and then we may just go straight down here to Fox Oscar Kilo. And if we have time, we'll just stop at the diner there and get some breakfast. And I may pop an IFR flight plan back into the system to come back home.
50 vectors for left down runway 6.
A little secret, when you fly into Republic on an IFR flight plan, they move all the VFR guys out of your way.
757 Alpha Delta.
So you kind of have priority inbound on an IFR flight plan. So that's what we might do. We'll file on the inbound. 757
Alpha Delta, squad 4360 ident.
Cool, we're here about 140 knots. We have a 9 knot headwind, not too bad. So we'll start getting some work done on this arrival. I mean, we are 33 miles out yet, but no time like the present to get the ball rolling on that. Over here to our waypoint page, here it is. We're going to 4 Bravo. 8.
757 Alpha Delta, ready to contact 2 miles south of the Comanche Bridge at altimeter 3019.
Come down here and we'll just Unicom clearance. Okay, so we have to pick up the weather at another airfield there.
2 miles northeast bound, 3500 indicated.
No weather reporting station there. So.
2 seconds.
Flight
4902 Alpha Romeo, New York approach.
Both coast on call mode?
No. Well, let's see what the weather's doing over in Hartford.
Heading in 72, go ahead.
Hartford.
Yeah, light support, 972 Alpha Romeo, New York approach.
Number 913 Echo Golf, change my frequency 128.62.
128.62, 913 Echo Golf. 128.62. Approach, good morning, it's Cirrus 913 Echo Golf with you on 2862.
Cirrus 3 Echo Golf, thank you.
Never heard that frequency before.
Cirrus 913 Echo Golf, New York approach. Your radio check, how do you hear this radio?
Loud and clear from 3 Echo Golf.
3 Echo Golf, thank you very much. You're loud and clear as well. You can return to frequency 124.07. Thank you for the help.
Okay, back to 24.07, 9 Echo Golf, anytime.
Crew check 121, it's going to be a full stop.
And approach, it's 913 Echo Golf back with you on 2407.
3 Echo Golf, thank you.
Number
6, Mike Alpha, join the left downwind runway 6 and contact us at Tower 119.3.
So there's no approach in here, so we'll just load in the procedure. Hartford is showing 020 at 6 knots, so probably straight down the runway. It's a wonderful thing. So we'll set up the approach. And we've got vectors.
Just
load that in there. Now we can go direct to dress. Let's go direct to dress now. What the heck, we're outside the airspace anyway. Dress.
Project 643, thank you.
To dress, load that up, have a look at this. This is the initial fix for the approach, and we'll put the procedure in here, the iPad too. We might as well.
New York approach, light support 972 Alpha Romeo.
Put 4 Bravo 8 in there.
972 Alpha, Alpha Romeo, go ahead.
Yeah, just south of Oxford Airport, I'd like to do a practice RNAV to runway 36.
972 Alpha Romeo, it's called 436 when I done.
436 when I done.
436 when I done.
4361, sorry.
24 Tango Delta, turn right, heading 030, join a localizer.
030 for the localizer, 24 Tango Delta, roger.
Great check 643. Are you hearing a radio check call on 331? Okay, you can stay on the street.
We're 972 Alpha Romeo, ready to contact, 7 miles southwest of Oxford. Oxford altimeter is 3021, and how's the approach going to terminate?
Terminate, I'll just do a touch and go at the airport and head back towards Danbury.
972 Alpha Romeo, roger, send me King 3000, turn left, heading 170.
170, 3000, 972 Alpha Romeo.
Zero, let's make that up, brief that.
24 Tango Delta, you're 5 miles to Spain, maintaining 2000, so established on the localizer cleared. iOS runway 6 approach, maintain VFR.
Down to 2000 till established, cleared ILS 06 at Bridgeport.
What is it?
24 Tango Delta.
LP Men's 580, okay.
Every 972 off Romeo, see your aircraft type.
I'm sorry, up for 972 off Romeo.
Every 972 off Romeo, see your aircraft type.
It's a light sport aircraft.
Roger. 798 Lee Mouth, new approach, go ahead.
There it is. Okay, RNF 2.
798 Lee Mouth, let's call 4375.
Thank you, approach 22-8, we'll put that up here now. 22.8. 22.8 is up, an overhead dress at 3,000, down we go.
757 Alpha Delta, change LPV my frequency 134.55.
LPV is 580, goes in down here.
757 Alpha Delta, did you copy?
580 on that.
757 Alpha Delta, change my frequency 134.55.
There it is, Mr. Approach, boom, going to briss and hold, okay. Dress at 3,000.
798 Lima Alpha, rate of contact, 1 mile east of the Captain Bridge, that's about altimeter 3018, east for the straight in runway 6. 24 Tango Delta, contact Bridgeport Tower, 120.9.
Over to Bridgeport Tower for 24 Tango Delta, thanks.
7 Alpha Delta, thank you.
That approach from Cirrus 913 Echo Golf.
Standby. 972 Alpha Romeo, turn left, heading 090. 090
for 972 Alpha Romeo.
And 2 Alpha Romeo, say you're a four-letter identifier for the aircraft. Yeah. 757 Alpha Delta, did you hear anybody on 134.55 just now?
Seven Alpha Delta, did you hear any radio check transmissions on 3455? Okay, thank you. You can stay on this frequency.
Five 928 Echo, New York, departure ready to contact, turn left heading 030, out to your discretion. Number 3, Echo Golf, ready to terminate, squawk VFR, for exchange approved.
Okay, squawk VFR, change approved, thank you, 3 Echo Golf. Change approved, he switched us over. I don't see anybody out here this morning. So we can go down to 3,000 now, across the set via 2, 1900. Let's go down to 3,000. Start of descent.
Cypher Sound Zero is 5 miles to the south east. Ending 17.
Descent checklist, altimeter set 3019, I see it. We've got the weather at Hartford. There it is. Cabin is required, landing light is on. Fuel system.
Skyhawk is traffic, cardinal 10 miles over to the north. Inbound for landing, right.
Fuel pressure still good.
For 1, for 35. Skyhawk is.
There it is. Brake pressure is good. Descent is complete.
Turn stage 4-4.
Great Barrington, Silver Kit Fox, turning crosswind, runway 29, Great Barrington.
It does was captured, I see it.
Great Barrington, Silver Kit Fox, just downwind.
Skyhawk traffic, you're coming in on 3-5. Tanker traffic, Charo is 2 miles to the east, doing a midfield crossover from 3-5.
There she goes. Around the turn we go, on the approach. Let's make an announcement. That's a pretty cool. That's a pretty cool waypoint for the flight that we're doing today. Look, YouTube. Where are we? Trust YouTube.
Robertson traffic. Anybody in the pattern at Robertson?
No one home. Okay. Via 2000.
Tiger traffic arrow is over the field at 1,600 feet, maybe 3-5.
YouTube at 1900, okay, cool. 1900 is in.
Robertson traffic, there's a Cirrus overhead dress inbound on the GPS-2 approach, full stop landing, Robertson.
Traffic arrow turning left downwind 35.
Back off that power, ever so slightly. Cool. Speed checks, first notch goes in. We'll do the step down. Let's get it down here.
Skyhawk is traffic, Cardinal 3 miles to the north. Right traffic for runway 35, Skyhawk is. Arrow turning left downwind 3 miles. Left front 3 miles.
Robertson traffic, there's a Cirrus 2 miles outside YouTube on the RNAV 2 approach, full stop landing, Robertson. Across it up. First notch goes in, 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000. Got off 20% on the way down. Beautiful. Bends are in. Down we go. There are 90 knots on the approach, looking good. What are we looking at here next? 1900, 1020, glide paths captured. Very good, missed approach altitude. Climb it to 19 and left to 3, okay, got it. There we go, get that checklist down. Seatbelt secure, boost pump is coming on. Mixture's full rich, flaps 50%.
Both
sides, autopilot still engaged before landing. Checklist complete. Gently does it, 90 knots, looking good on the approach. Now make an announcement.
Robertson traffic, there's a Cirrus just overhead YouTube inbound on the RNAV 2 approach, full stop landing, Robertson.
Booster, mixture, flaps, and lights are all on. There we go. Looking good.
Skyhawk is coupled to the traffic of Romeo, turning left crosswind, runway 6, book it.
Good. Ninety-five knots, looking good. Okay, autopilot's away. Full flaps going in. 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000. Bit high on the glide. Capture that glide one more time. Two knots, headwind ring.
Look at the traffic, 666 Romeo, taking left downwind runway 6, Brookhaven.
Robertson traffic, Cirrus on a 1.5 mile final, full stop landing, runway 2, Robertson. Beautiful.
500.
Checks. Gas, undercarriage, mixture, props, all switches are on.
Minimums.
Continue. It's runway 2, it's clear. Robertson traffic, sir, is short final runway 2, full stop, Robertson. Keep it going down. Straight down the runway, beautiful. Oops. Hold it off. Nice. Little bit of a bump there. Roll it all the way down. We're not going to burn the brakes off the brand new plane. Roll it all the way to the end. Flaps up. Boost bump off. Landing light off. Transponder on standby. Get down the end here. Wow, I haven't been in this airport forever. Forever. Now where do we go from here? Let's announce first of all. Clear the whole short line and announce. Robertson traffic, Cirrus is clear the active. Runway 2, Robertson. Take it back to the active. Let's see, where are we going to go now? Lost a camera already. Good lord. Nice, that was nice. Get down here and make a decision. See how far we are from Sky Acres. Might go there for breakfast. Seems busy over there though, from listening to the radio. Robertson, Connecticut, everyone. Welcome here. I did one of my first solo flights in here when I was training. 31754, I think the Archer was. You'll ask me, how do I remember? Well, there's two big antennas off to the east of the airport over here. And my instructor said to me, hey, what do you see on the chart? What do you see out the window? And you see a symbol on the chart. And I'm like, yeah, I see the two antennas. Okay. He said, where's the airport in relation to the antennas? I went out to the left hand side and I look out the window and the runway is right there. So I overflew the runway. I overflew the runway and we came back around. He was like, see? The heck is this? A goose? Geese at the end of the runway? What the hell? Alrighty, look at this. Foul.